In 1140, when an opposition castle was captured by King Conrad III, the women of the castle were granted free departure and allowed to take what they could carry on their backs. Thinking quickly, the women carried the men on their backs. The king kept his word and let the men live.